Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Drummer828. So, nudes leaking online is a thing that's happened quite a bit with anyone that's kind of in the spotlight or doing something important. YouTube personalities, celebrities, or even politicians. And in this case, we got a politician here. And this one's from my state, Texas. So, unfortunately, some nude photos of Texas Congressman Joe Barton have come to the surface. And it's a bit of a fucking nightmare, not only for the people that work for Joe or, you know, Joe himself, but for the poor unfortunate people that might accidentally see this nude, because holy fuck, that guy, no one wants to see those nudes. But I want to share this story with you, so I'm not going to do it to you, I'm not going to throw the image up here and make you look at that horrific thing. But I will give you like an artist rendition just to kind of give you an idea probably of what you're missing out on. You don't want to see it. I don't want to see it. I don't think anyone wants to see that. Why that dude even took nude pictures of himself is a mystery to me. And to be totally honest with you, I don't feel bad for Joe. He is a piece of garbage. This is the same congressman that sided with BP after the whole oil spill and BP was forced to pay out money to the victims of the Gulf oil spill. He called BP the victim in that situation. Yeah, the victim. BP is the one that spilled the oil. That's not a shakedown. Anyway, Joe Barton's gone out of his way to apologize for this and try to, you know, fix the situation and hold on to his reputation. But you know what? Fuck this dude. So Joe, do your best to keep your dick in your pants from now on, please. Anyway, that's it, y'all. Thanks for watching. Peace.